Good luck with your four chrome autographs that come out of here. Let's hit something big. Hope. I want to see a 101 pop loose out of this box break. But first, we're going to run our filler and see what happens. There should be 15. Yep. That's our complete filler owners. Seven times, we're going to random list. We are looking for the top five who get into the break for a much lower price. It is essentially a 1 in 3 chance to get in for around 1/3 of the price. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7. Congratulations to you five owners who come away in the box break victorious in the filler. And now I will add you to the owner list. And now we have the complete owner list. And we're doubling it because every spot is worth two teams. And we're going to start up the random and find out what happens in Bowman's best baseball right now. What's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Seven times through. For each list. And we'll stack the lists up side by side. So here's lucky number 7. That first list is finished going through here. Lucky number 7. Are there any trades? Four chrome autographs. There's always some nice parallels too. Let's see what we can get. There's the big Orioles catcher, rookie Rutschman. I've not pulled a lot of his autographs. I don't know if his auto is in here. What is this? The first hit out of the break goes to Arizona. Justin Brandon Malone. Auto number one. Well, would you look at that? Nice rookie card. Another great rookie card. There's a Mike Trout. 79 of 99, green. Redemption. Hunter Bishop. Franchise favorites. Hunter Bishop. It's a 1999 franchise favorites autograph of Hunter Bishop. 1999. Hope. Hunter Bishop for the San Francisco Giants hits in the box break. Congratulations to the Giants owner, Kevin C. That's hit number two. Yankees hit. Hit number three. CJ Abrams. Very nice. San Diego. Very nice. LA Dodgers purple parallel, number 250. Final pack of the break. Good luck, everybody, in this final pack. Nice going. Congratulations. And let's see. Arizona hit. San Diego hit. San Francisco hit. But we're actually missing an auto. Oh, wait. No, the Yankees hit. Okay. So Patrick D scored with that Sycamore. And that was our four autos right there. Congratulations with our four autographs in the break. Way to go. Yeah, Brian, I feel your pain. Just let me know, you know, if you want a refund or something, I understand. It's been a very, very difficult time with FedEx. Here is a prism, and I may as well get that on the cam, right? May as well get some prism football showing.